Good evening, viewers. Today we have here Dr. K.C. Patro, sir, who is the chief radiation oncologist from Mahatma Gandhi Cancer Hospital, Visakhapatnam. He got trained his training from Cuttack Regional Cancer Center. Then he got trained from various premier institutes like AIIMS and Tata Memorial Hospital in India. And he got trained from various out institutes also like Mannheim Cancer Center from Germany, Volkanal Medical College from New York. He is having a vast experience in the radiotherapy treatment. Today he is going to share with us what is the treatment, how the people will face it, and what are the problems they face. So we will discuss it, and if you have any questions, sir, please post on that. We will get back to you. Sir, good evening, sir.
Very good evening.
First, we want to know what is cancer.
So cancer is nothing. It is a abnormal cellular proliferation. Abnormal cellular proliferation, like if you see in the normally, so what happens, our body constitutes of many cells. So these cells grows normally and again gets destroyed. But in cancer, it is abnormally proliferates. It is a non-functioning cells, and in form of swelling, tumor will get. It is a mostly non-functional and extra proliferation of cells.
Sir, what are the main treatments in the cancer?
In cancer, there are main three treatments are there, mostly radiotherapy, surgery, and chemotherapy. These are the main basic treatments in the cancer. In from which radiotherapy is constitute the main treatment, most of the 80 to 90% of the cancer treatment needs radiotherapy. Either directly they need radiotherapy, or after surgery or chemotherapy they need radiotherapy.
Sir, what is the radiation treatment, sir?
So radiation treatment is nothing. It is a like a X-ray treatment. So there is a various machines. With this X-ray treatment, it like you taking an X-ray, you have to lie down in a machine, like in a organized AC room with a machine, and just you will not feel any pain or any problems. Just radiation will like it will come like X-ray and you treat, even if you cannot see feel also.
Sir, is radiation harmful?
No. So usually radiation, if definitely it is harmful to the body, but as a cancer, when there is a treatment or radiation treatment is there, because of higher technologies and new machines, we are giving radiation to the particular place. In that place, you are targeting the tumor as well as the some part of the normal tissues. So it is definitely harmful to the normal tissues. But in cancer treatment, the benefit of radiation is more than it's a harmful effect.
Sir, in the meanwhile, you used word machines. Do treatment with machines?
Yeah, these are the mostly highly sophisticated machines. They are the radiation treatment machines. Mostly radiation treatments are divided into two groups, mostly cobalt machine and linear accelerators. In cobalt, these are mostly outdated machines. Hardly we can find in various institutions, but mostly all machines are replaced by the linear accelerator. There are variants of linear accelerator machines which uses X-ray energy, high energy X-ray, to treat the cancer patients. And these are the most sophisticated and highly advanced linear accelerators they are required for the cancer treatment.
Sir, what are the techniques of treatment in this?
So most of the patients when comes for the radiation treatment, they ask, sir, which technique you would treat. So there are very simple things, and either simple technologies called 3D CRT, IMRT, BMAT or Epidar, IGRT, stereotactic radiotherapy like SRS and SRT. These are the various technologies used, and mostly SRS, SRT, Rapidar, they are the various advanced technologies. Sometimes simple 3D CRT technology also very good to treat the patients. So whenever you going to a doctor, ask about the what technology. Don't insist that technology you do, but request the doctor which best technology is available, what is the can done be best, you go with through it.
Sir, is radiation treatment painful?
No, radiation treatment is not painful at all. There is a false belief, myth, that people will get pain and people are getting scared during the radiation treatment before going to the radiation room. But so we take the patients to the radiation console and show how patient is lying down and seeing they after visualizing this treatment procedure, they understand it is not painful. It is like a simple taking an x-ray, even more simpler than taking an x-ray.
Should I fear for it?
No, we should not fear for it, but it is a treatment for the cancer. So always don't get fear and don't get scared about the radiation, because the technology, the machines, all are now very sophisticated, very advanced technologies. So we should not get fear, because if you fear and make scare about, get scared about this, people will not they will not get treatment and they will go home. So always believe the doctor and the radiation treatment specialist. Discuss with the radiation treatment technique and things, but you should not get fear, because it is a radiation is the only treatment we can most of the cancers get cured.
What are the radiation reactions, sir?
Okay, so people when taking radiation, definitely if you take a paracetamol, there will be some gastritis or something will be there. Like that, radiation is not painful. Slowly, mostly the radiation reactions will come after the some few days of radiation. So if the radiation reactions are mostly divided into acute and late. Acute means during the treatment, late means after the radiation treatment. So mostly acute reactions are mostly if you're treating the head and neck cancers. So mostly they will get some ulcers in the mouth, some skin reactions like blackening of skin. But these are the temporary. Slowly you will get out of this after completion of treatment. Slowly this ulcer will heal and skin also will from darkening that dark skin will come to the near normal. You cannot get exactly normal, but near normal. And like that, if you are giving radiation to the abdominal area, so you will get some sort of vomiting, some signs of diarrhea. But you should not be worried for these radiation reactions, because the patient is going getting cure of the radiation. So always don't worry for the radiation reactions, because now the radiation reactions are very less with advanced technologies, and these reactions are transient, but some small period of time, slowly you will get out of that. And some reactions are called late reactions, after three months or 6 months, people will get radiation reactions. In radiation reactions, the late reactions, patient say like that, if patient is giving radiation to the oral cavity, and you will get a parotid gland, that will get a xerostomia, because of the radiation to the parotid gland, patient will get a xerostomia, means there is a decrease in the salivation. But with advanced technologies, we can spare the parotid, so nothing to worry there are about the reactions. Always take the advantage of the treatment.
Do all cancers need radiation treatment?
Yeah, mostly 80 to 90% of cancer, the part of radiation is the part of treatment. So radiation definitely required 80 to 90% of the cancers. If you see the 80 to 90%, 20-30% required after surgery or after chemotherapy, and around 50 to 60% patients require directly radiation therapy as a sole radiation therapy for the cancer cure. If you see in a cancer head and neck, nasopharynx, cancer of larynx, pharynx, and you will just see the anal canal cancers. These are the mostly require radiation therapy only. Not like that surgery is not possible, and they are mostly very radio sensitive, and they will get they will be cured by the radiation technique. So 80 to 90% of the cancer patients require radiation. Out of only 60%, 60 to 70%. Cured by only radiation therapy.
Sir, what happens to the patient when they have the radiotherapy?
So nothing, it is a radiotherapy. When the patient comes, we'll counsel what is the radiation treatment. Patient, after counseling, patient will go inside and he will lie down on the radiation machine, and they will put a mask, and they will either if you are treating head and neck, they will put a head and neck mask, and AC room, you have to sleep. That is a sophisticated machine, it's an automatic machine, it is guided by outside the console radiation technologist. So it is not painful. It is very simple. The only thing is you have to patient. The patient has to lie down in the couch.
Sir, how long it will take the treatment?
So it depends upon the what technology you are using. Sometimes 3D CRT takes hardly 5 minutes or 10 minutes, but IMRT technology it is needs around 25 to 30 minutes. But if you go for the rapid eye color VMAT technology, so this VMAT technology requires less time. So it within 10 minutes, within 15 minutes, we can treat with sophisticated high targeted treatments within 15 minutes.
Sir, is the patient have to take any precautions for the treatment when they come?
Usually, we don't ask for any precautions. There is no food restrictions, no particular dress is required, no nothing, but it is not specific. But in some cancers, when you are treating the abdominal cancers, so you ask the patient to go for the empty stomach treatment, or in cervix cancer treatments, we ask for those. Take some water, take 1 liter of water, wait for half an hour. Like that, some different, some because there is not specific hard and fast, very difficult procedures before any treatment.
Can the patient go normally to home after the treatment?
Yes. Some people have a false belief that if after getting radiation, they should not touch anybody, they should not stay with the family members. And they should separate out from the family members. So it is a totally false belief. There is no problem if the patient can go mix with your the family members. They can eat in a simple same plate. Nothing to worry.
How the patient will feel after the treatment is over? Is he will be have normal or will have any health issues or like that?
So in the first 5 days or 10 days. It will go, but slowly after completion of 10 days, if patient is getting radiation to the head and neck cancer, going to oral cavity, there will slowly, the patient will have develop ulcers in the mouth. So there will be burning sensation. So there will like, so there is a slowly acute reactions will come. So in this condition, you should not get worried and you should meet your doctor. They will give some medicines and that will take care of your problems.
What is the frequency of radiation treatment?
Usually, all cancers, mostly all cancers require 5 to 7 weeks of radiation therapy. Means 5 to 7 weeks of radiation therapy. It depends upon the cancer. Mostly breast cancer patients, they require 15 days of treatment. Head and neck cancer patients, they need 7 weeks, around 42 days of treatment. Brain tumor patients around 6 weeks of treatment, and other pelvis, abdomen malignancies or uterus malignancy, they require 5 to 6 weeks of treatment. So usually the radiation is given Monday to Friday. Saturday Sunday will be holiday. This is Saturday Sunday a holiday for all patients across the world.
Okay, that means you'll give the gap for 2 days.
The gap for 2 days.
So the total treatment days will be.
This will be around 30 to 35 days.
So what are the common cancers cured by radiation treatment only?
Only. So if you see head and neck cancers, mostly nasopharynx malignancy, larynx cancer, throat cancers in the literal language, throat cancer mostly, the foot pipe hypopharynx cancer, post-cricoid cancers, anal canal cancers, uterus, cervix cancers. These are the mostly require radiation therapy or it can be cured by the radiation alone.
Sir, is the patient can go for their work normal and can mix with their family after the treatment over?
So mostly after 6 weeks of 7 weeks of treatment, we just give some rest. After that, patient will come to normal. He can after that we do a follow-up visit to the patient. After follow-up, we see whether what is cancer cured or some residual is there. We just counsel them. And if it is patient, we declare cure. He can mix everybody. No need to restrict himself. He can continue his duty with their normal duty, whatever the duty was doing before the radiation.
Okay. Is this radiotherapy treatment covered under some of these medical insurances like that?
So nothing to worry, like other surgery, chemotherapy, radiotherapy also covered on insurances, and all insurance there is a coverage is there, nothing to worry, and it is covered in all insurance companies.
Sir, what you suggest for the people who got the treatment and who are seeing this view, that you want to give any guidance or suggestions to them?
So I just give 3-4 points I want to tell about this. So radiation is not painful. Radiation is like an X-ray treatment. Radiation cures many of the cancer patients. You should not get scared about the radiation. And radiation was one of the best treatment in the various cancers like nasopharynx, anal canal, hypopharynx. These are the things are mostly radiation cures. So don't spread the rumors about the radiation, and don't some people use current, some people use shock. Don't use alternate words. So radiation means use the radiation word only. So and tell to your friends, and if any questions you can post in the session.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. You gave your valuable inputs. And the thing is, mostly the final word you said, it's the current. So many people will say that it's the current, but it's not the current, it's the radiation treatment. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.